What's up, guys? Today we have, you see this, right? You see this logo? It's a Victorinox Swiss Army Men's Watch. It's chronograph. It looks beautiful, like a gold and very interesting dial. It's one manual and a quick guide. Multi-language. And the second, little bit, yes. So if you're ready, I will open this black box. 1, 2, 3. Oof. Wow. Okay. You see, Victorinox Swiss Army. Oh, you see price. It's expensive, right? $875. Oops. Okay. Nothing here. Nice box. Nice gray color. I like this. And this way. Looks very interesting. Brown. Okay, so guys, we have Victorinox Swiss Army Chrono Classic Men's Watch. Retail price $875. Yes, expensive, but right now, just today, I see price $174.99. It's maybe like 80% off. It's crazy discount, right? Watch has quartz, Swiss quartz moon. Perhaps you can see on the bottom Swiss made. It's very cheap, $175, but it's still made in Switzerland. Cool. Yes. Quartz movement. Stainless steel case. Case size is 41 millimeters. And the thickness 12.3 millimeters. It's cheap, right? But $175, but still it's a sapphire crystal. It's very nice sapphire crystal. 100 meters water resistant, 330 feet, yes. Solid case back, looks very nice. I like this. Watch has a brown leather strap. It's like almost 22 millimeters wide. With a pin buckle. What about loom? I think we can see something. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, week, so-so. I can say so-so. And log on, 12 o'clock position. It's okay. Very nice dial. It's gold. Okay, let me put this watch on my wrist. Oops. Okay. Like this. Looks nice. I know it's a very popular model. And you can find different colors. It's a gold dial. You can find like black, silver. So, one more time, a little bit closer, you can see really nice dial and a nice price, $175. But it's just for today. A regular price, I think, like $250 with free shipping. Okay, guys, that's it. Thank you for watching our review. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel. Visit our website, ireviewwatches.com. If you want to buy this watch, perhaps you can find $175. Just click link under this video. Maybe, but I'm not sure. Maybe it's be like 220, something like this. Okay, see you next time. Thank you and bye-bye.